Pioneer Pacific artist John Pule is well known on the New Zealand art scene. He moved to Auckland when he was 2 years old, and over the course of his career has written novels and poetry books documenting his life and experiences. But it was a trip to Niue that was life-changing for John.
When I came over here in 2013 for the Arts Festival, I brought over an exhibition. I just kind of looked around and I was starting to kind of feel, you know, really close to the place, and I really realised, you know, that I loved it.
So for the first time in his career, he decided to trade his urban Auckland life for his birthplace of Liku village in Niue. And it's brought a fresh and earthy change.
But that's one of the things I was looking for when I came back here, is to find new ways of looking at things and trying to kind of, you know, bring that into my artwork as well as my writing, because the landscape can change my writing, because I have been through that process of living in New Zealand and how the city changed me and the way that I approach things.
The concept of land and soil is a theme that has always had profound meaning to John and is reflected in his work.
Now that I'm here, I'm encountering the real stuff. Beautiful, dark, rich soil. And I would have run around on this piece of land when I was 2 years old. And that's, I like to think, that's how the poetry and the painting was installed in me. Because as a two-year-old, you know, I would have picked up some dirt and ate it. Everything that I paint and write has its connections, you know, back to Liku or Niue. I just want people to just look at it, enjoy it, and try and understand where I'm from and our history, because my personal history and the history of Niue is, you know, I'm quite interested in it. And by knowing, you know, those histories, you can probably find a way to kind of talk about these paintings and these images that I use.
Now that he's Niue based, locals are enjoying John's work, as do the tourists.
He's been very passionate about promoting the arts and culture here in Niue, and he's been quite involved with a lot of the artists here on the island as well. So, and the fact that they can actually buy directly from the artist here on Niue, which is his home, I mean, it makes the purchase even more meaningful and special to them. And so they go away with a little piece of Niue, a little piece of art, and a little bit of John Pule.
A piece of Niue that John hopes will live on.
I left something behind that will never go away. My paintings, my art, and those things will never disappear.